Ladies and gentlemen, welcome to Body Slam Media Productions on YouTube. As I am your host, Kobe Rutherland, as we are at Pro Wrestling Ego, Star Youth Association fundraiser. As this is the tag team semi-main event of the evening, as we have Luca Lobo, Barry Wolf, and the Professional, being accompanied by Big Ramp, as they're taking on the Abbey Street Boo Boys, Boo Boy Bubbler, and Shaky McMullen. Look at this. Wow. The Professional has a grounded hammerlock on Shaky McMullen. This will certainly not be easy. Gave me this submission and. Oh! Some elbow shots coming around, locking in the headlock. Professional. Oh! Trying to Irish whip. Shove Shaky in the ropes, but Shaky Mullen hanging on with a headlock. Professional trying to escape the headlock. Oh, but Shaky Mullen has a tight grip. Of course, this match is being refereed by the infamous referee Obama. Oh wow, look at that! The Professional. I can move his legs, look at this, Shaky McMullen. Oh! Writhing in pain. Of course, while you're at it, make sure you subscribe to Body Slam Media Productions. And of course, like this video, leave us a comment. We'd love to hear your feedback. And of course, after you subscribe, make sure you hit that bell. Oh, wow! Just stomping his head into the canvas. Professional has a sleeper hold applied to Shaky McMullen. But Shaky powering his way up to a vertical base. Oh, wow. He's tagging in Boobie Bubbler. And this, oh, what a sidewalk slam from Boot Boy Bubbler. Oh. Landing right on top of the Professional. The Professional instantly kicks out. As of course, that's what professionals do. Tagging Boo Bubbler. Abbey Street Boo Boys working together on the Professional. As we have a rowdy packed house here tonight in Byron, Mississippi for Pro Wrestling Ego, as the show is a fundraiser for the Star Youth Association. Look at Shaky McMullen coming in. Look at this. Oh. What a clothesline. Ooh. Shot to the noggin. Clicking both legs. Ooh. Shaky tagging in Boo Boy Bubbler. Ooh. Knee right in the midsection. Followed by a snapmare. Oh, and Big Rambo certainly. He, for whatever reason, he hates his Mississippians. I believe he just whipped full quarter photography zone John Paul LeBlanc and the Gluteus Maximus. Oh! What a kick to the professional. Oh, what does Big Ramp have against John Paul LeBlanc? Beowulf breaking up the pinfall. Shaky McMullen coming in once again. Oh, wow! What a double chop coming from both competitors. Oh. What a 6-foot hip toss to the professional coming from Shaky McMullen. Applying the rear neck and choke. Professional somehow, some way. Getting out of the submission and taking out Shaky McMullen. Ramming him down. Here comes Loco Lobo himself, Barry Wolf. Barry Wolf has certainly been around the carousel to say the least, as just a year or two ago, he was cast in a movie with Matthew McConaughey. Look at this, professional placing that boot on top. Oh, the turnbuckle and ramming Shiggy's skull right into the tip. That murder Shaky McMullen. Oh, and Barry Wolf. He's stuffing the shoulder. Oh. He has the left shoulder targeted. Kicking him right over the ropes. That's the power of a boot boy, but oh, Barry Wolf coming back in to the aid of the professional. Doing his best to cut off all oxygen supply of Shaky McMullen. Big Ramp taunting these Pro Wrestling Ego fans. Shaggy coming off the rope. Oh, look at that. Wow. Nice little kitchen sink knee to the gut. Tagging in Barry Wolf. Ooh, wow. Just standing on that head. That of Shaky McMullen. Wow. I'm just not sure how much more Shaky McMullen can take. Oh, wow! What a shot to Loco Lobo! Babula's on a rampage, baby. He's fired up and wants some action. Woo! Both teams make a hot tag. Boy Bubbler is literally on fire. Oh! Face planting the professional. Oh. He's sandwiching the professional and Barry Wolf. Protein and Pop-Tarts. Hashtag that. And of course, hashtag referee Obama. As of course, hashtag Body Slam Media Productions and hashtag Four Corner Photography. Oh, Boo Boo Bubbler catches the professional. Oh! Ramming the professional right in the middle of the ring, and now he has him up. What's he having his door? Oh, wow. Huge boot coming from Shaky. Barry Wolf pounding away at Boo Boy Bubbler. And now Boo Boy Bubbler. Oh, catching Barry Wolf. Wow. And the World's Strongest Slam to Barry Wolf. Wow, what a contest. I was unaware if referee was Obama if his shoulders were indeed down. Congratulations to the Boot Boys for being victorious here tonight at Pro Wrestling Ego, defeating both the professional and Loco Lobo Barry Wolf. What a contest it was. Ladies and gentlemen, we will see you next time on Body Slam Media Productions. Oh, it's like Shaky. Still doing his best to stand on his feet. What a show it has been tonight, ladies and gentlemen. Next up is our main event. Ray Fury is defending the Federated title against Battleborn John Saxon.